Hi guys and happy new year. Our latest will be about Police Minister Bheki Cele and the videos that went viral for his alleged daughter. Let's follow up on that. Bheki Cele is threatening to take legal action against an entertainment blogger Musa Kaula. This comes after Musa posted this video alleging that this is Bheki Cele's daughter and she was celebrating her 24th birthday in Cape Town. Cele is demanding public apology as well as retraction of these statements or else heads will roll. Cele was criticized on Twitter after these videos went viral. People said he seems to be failing to keep his house in order. Speaking to ENCA, Bheki Cele said the woman in the video is not his daughter but has the same name as his daughter. He also demanded public apology and retraction from the person who posted this video, Musa. His spokesperson Temba confirmed that the person in the video is not Bheki Cele's daughter and she also confirmed that Cele will be taking legal action. And that will be all from my side. Please remember to leave your comments down below and let us know of your take regarding this. That will be all from me. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again next time. Bye.